just finished grinding out my HSC at the entrance high down near Long Jetty, and I was off to Sydney Uni's lecture hall. So I went to say goodbye to my friend Paul, and I said, Paul, I'm exiting the entrance, and I want you to know it's been entrancing, but I've gotta go. And Paul said, that's crazy, man, doesn't make no sense. The best place in the world is the entrance. How can you just walk away from Shelley Beach and Battle Bay? And he said, I'll never exit the entrance, and I want you to know it's so entrancing that I'll never go. So I went to Sydney and Paul stayed there. I heard he got a girlfriend and mullet hair. It's been 35 years since I saw him that day. I hear he's still living down Entrance Way. Young man standing by the channel, flowing to the sea. I stared out to the horizon and said, it's time to go for me. But Paul said, I'll never exit the entrance, and I want you to know it's so entrancing that I'll never go. Never exit the entrance, want you to know it's so entrancing.